Good afternoon and welcome. Welcome to our special Sounds of the Season musical concert. We are so thrilled to have all of you here with us. I know we have a fair number of people joining us online as well. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We are thrilled to be here in person. We are thrilled to be able to have this musical opportunity to share in wonderful concert. There are some fantastic music and musicians prepared to share their gifts with you, and we are so glad to have receptive hearts and ears to hear them. A few practical announcements as we begin our concert today. There is a nursery with a changing table and a small bathroom. If you have little ones that need to get some wiggles out or need to use a restroom down the hallway, it's just on the right-hand side. And if you should need the restroom, it's all the way down the hallway across from the fellowship hall. There's some adult restrooms. I want to extend all of you an invitation. If you do not have a church home to go to for Christmas Eve, you're so very welcome to join us here. Our Christmas Eve service is at 5 p.m. It'll be a candlelight communion service, so we'll light candles, we'll share communion, and music will start at 4:30, so you'll hear all of our wonderful musicians today, and you'll be ready to come back to hear them on Saturday. So we'd love to have you if you need a place to worship. Lastly, please join us in the fellowship hall after the concert today for a cookie reception and to celebrate the season together. Thank you again for coming. I hope you have a wonderful experience here this afternoon. I invite you to sit back, relax, and take in the sounds of the season.
Thank you. ringing. Ding dong, verily the sky is rimmed with angels singing. Gloria, Hosanna in excelsis. Gloria, Hosanna in excelsis. In so here below, let steeple bells be swung, and e-o-e-o-e-o, high priest and people sung, and gloria, Hosanna in excelsis, dutifully prime your matin chime, ye ringers. May you beautifully rhyme your eventide song, ye singers. Gloria, Hosanna in excelsis.
See how this is. You got your little boy, you have your dinghies.
The manger bed was filled with hay, food for animals that day. But on this mattress Mary lay, the Savior of mankind. Upon these walls a porous stone, a dancing flame of fire shone, but the true light lay all alone, the Savior of mankind. It's as they said, the shepherds all, here he lies within this stall, the one on whom all men may call, the Savior of mankind. that Jesus came, so meek, so low. Today's the day for you to know the Savior of mankind, the Savior of mankind.
Oh, come, oh, come in. mourns in lowly exile here. Unto the Son of God appear. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. Disperse the gloomy clouds around, and death's dark shadows book to flight. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. O come, desire of nations bound, all peoples in one heart.
There's the ceiling.
Infant holy, infant lowly, for his bed a cattle stall. Oxen lowing, little knowing, Christ the baby's Lord of all.
shepherds keeping vigil till the morning new. Saw the glory, heard the story, tidings of the gospel true. Thus rejoicing, free from sorrow, praises voicing, greet the morrow. Christ the babe was born for you. Christ the babe was born for you.
We invite you to sing along with us. You'll find the words on the back of your program.
Oops.
There is nothing that makes a sanctuary come alive such as when we sing with an organ and a full orchestra. We're so blessed. Thank you so much for everything. We're going to let the musicians take a brief break and stretch their legs and get a little glass of water and just catch their breath for a minute. So if you'd like to stand up and stretch your legs and say hi to your neighbors, if you could just take a few informal moments, we'll just a few minutes, and we'll be back to our program here shortly.
I'll get off that. I'll get over here.
Let's see here. We got a little handball action.
Oh, are the two balls to each other? Oh, I thought I was going to get to meet the wife.
Oh, no.
He is right over there with two old people, just about the third row back. Let's see if I can see.
Oh, does she have dark hair? Dark hair and a red jacket? Red.
She has a black and white on.
Oh, I see. I see. Okay, cool.
She is truly in my better half.
Yeah.
Oh, it's true. What the man? It's fun singing in a bigger choir. I've never done that before.
Our musicians are all rested up. We've gotten our musicians glasses of water. They've stretched their legs, and I see that you've all adequately stretched your legs and whetted your appetite for fellowship time afterwards. So I will just remind you and encourage you to come down to the fellowship hall after our program to join in with us with a cookie reception and just time to visit with musicians and friends and family. We so appreciate having you here. We are going to be collecting a free will offering with our first piece here after our little informal gathering. St. Augustine said that the one who sings prays twice. So we've done an awful lot of praying already today. And I just would like to thank you for your prayers. I have a deeply held belief that music is ministry. And so our free will offering tonight will go towards the music ministry of the church. We used our memorial funds for the music program this year to get new microphones for the piano and the choir microphones here, which you may not actually notice very much right now, although I assure you that it gives you a great sound here in the sanctuary. But the people that really notice it the most are those who are worshiping with us online or who are enjoying this program online. So that's what we used the money for this past year. And your donation tonight will replenish that fund so that we can keep growing the ministry and doing music that glorifies God. So thank you in advance for your generous support, and may we continue to pray and sing together.
Thank you.
Joy, joy, for Christ is born.
Here we come, a caroling among the leaves so green. Here we come, a wandering so fair to be seen. Love and joy come to you, and to you glad Christmas too. And God bless you and send you a happy new year. And God send you a happy new year. We are not daily beggars that beg from door to door, but we are neighbors' children whom you have seen before. Love and joy come to you, and to you glad Christmas too. And God bless you and send you a happy new year. And God send you a happy new year. Good master and mistress, as you sit by the fire, pray think of us poor children that wander in the mire. Love and joy come to you, and to you glad Christmas too. And God bless you and send you a happy new year. And God send you a happy new year. God bless the master of this house, likewise the mistress too, and all the little children that round the table go. Love and joy come to you, and to you glad Christmas too. And God bless you and send you a happy new year. And God send you a happy new year.
Lift up your hands, no need to mourn. His hand is stretched out still. For unto us a child is born, his promise to fulfill. Jerusalem, he cried for you. He did not come to you in vain. Again, Bethlehem. for the child that was born there has come to set us free. I can see him in your eyes. For the child that was born there, his spirit never dies. His star is more than just a memory. For the child that was born there has come to set us free. Bethlehem's sunrise, I can see him in your. For the child that was born there, he's the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, and he will come again.
On this song, we invite you to sing with us on the fourth verse. You will know it's time to sing because I'll be playing my flute and Beth will lead you in the singing of Silent Night, and you can find the words to that on the back of your program as well.
Soon. Thank you.
I would just like to ask the musicians to stand one more time. Could we give them another round of applause? Thank you. Thank you, thank you for the many hours that you spent practicing and preparing for this day, for all the thought that went into the program. Thank you to the musicians, to the instrumentalists, to the singers, to the accompanists, and especially to our tech team who graciously came in and helped stream and make us sound wonderful, but especially to our music director, Jen. You have put together a beautiful program. Thank you. Lastly, my thank you goes to all of you here. In preaching class, they taught me that a sermon is not a sermon until it's preached, because it takes people to respond back to a sermon, and I think that that goes for live music as well. It's not nearly as fun when we don't have people to share it with. So thank you for making this a special occasion and such a wonderful time. The last song that the choir sang is my favorite song that you sing. Over 365 times in the Bible, we are told to fear not or to not be afraid. And then mostly, it's angels that are telling us to fear not or to not be afraid. And so it is my deepest hope that you go forth from this time with a song in your heart, that you go forth from this time with your faith strengthened and with your spirit renewed, so that you may feel hope and joy and love and peace this Christmas season and always. May the grace and peace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all this day and every day. Amen. Please join us in the fellowship hall.